I don't know if you're a clone or what, but you intend to go head-to-head with me, right? It makes me sick thinking about my copy obediently following orders from someone else. Apparently, my clone isn't much for words, is he? I want these puppets out of my sight for good. Time to eliminate you. Oh, you'd better use my fighting stance with pride. Looks like you're a copy of me. Exactly, in every way down to my very cells. But I doubt you've been able to copy how much stronger I've gotten up to this point. Don't think for a second that a clone can stand up to the real deal!
The battle's about to start! Good luck!
Thank you. Look who it is! It's Kakarot's little crybaby brat. You may have gotten a lot taller, but don't think for a second that means you can beat me.
Brat? Well, I am more than just a lot taller. Just so you know, I have been training again.
Gohan, although you've been training with me, you've still got a long way to go before you're at full power. Don't let this creep get to you.
Wait a sec! A Saiyan is being trained by a Namekian? What's going on? You're a Saiyan. What are you doing getting trained by an inferior race like that? What a loser, just like your father. Guess the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Hey, say what you want about me, but don't you even dare badmouth Piccolo or my dad.
In that case, Gohan, make him eat those words.
Yes, Piccolo, I will.
I never thought I'd be fighting Boo like this again! This is awesome! Wow, I thought we saw the last of him after I used the Spirit Bomb to defeat him. Oh well, guess I'll just have to beat him with my own power this time.
Kakarot, don't be naive. This one's different from the other clones.
Oh yeah? He doesn't seem all that different to me.
Then look at that.
What? He's asleep? Falling asleep before a fight. I guess he really is different from the other clones.
I think he's just messing with us. That's his first mistake. I say we wake him up.
Looks like he's awake now. Come to think of it, I wonder if he can't fight unless he does that.
How the hell should I know? This time, I'll be the one who finally puts an end to him.
Hey, I'm not gonna let you hog all the fun. You got this!
Be gone!
Come on! Let's go!
Take that out of sight! Eat this one! Are you ready? Disguise me! Take that! That's a success!
Nice!
Nice! You're wide up! Beat it! Go to hell!
Give it your best shot!
Be gone! Jump back!
Shit! Good training session! Keep trying!
Out of my sight! Eat that hook! You ready?
Let's try to get out of the way.
What?
Don't want to die, get out of the way.
Big spear ball!
Not going anywhere!
Hate these
big spear ball!
I'll show you!
brace yourself for the coming battle.
On a scale of 1 to 100, I'd give it a 24. Those Ginyu losers aren't packing much power either, at least not from what I heard. Well, can't be too picky. And you, why watch from the back row? I'll give you a VIP seat.
Oh, so you knew all along.
Of course. Why do you think I let you watch me maul that meathead? Consider that a preview of what's gonna happen to you. Aren't you excited?
You're going to have a much harder time if you plan on snagging on me. Though, from the looks of it, you've been snagging a bit much as it is. You should probably dial it back a bit. You wouldn't want a bellyache now, would you?
You look tastier than... who was that? Oh, yes, Nappa. I wonder what I should turn you into.
What the?
Don't worry, I'll be sure to make it quick.
How did you get this strong, this fast?
When we last tangled, I wasn't even at half power. I'd like to actually try this time, if that's okay. So let's set the table. It's time to eat!
I don't care much for that woman, though. I suppose I should offer my thanks. After all, she has given me the perfect opportunity to dispose of the two of you rejects.
Dispose of us? I was thinking the same thing about you. I can finally crush you with my two bare hands!
Very well, then. If you wish to die that badly.
Wait a sec!
What do you want?
Kakarot, stay out of this!
Who says you get to fight first, Vegeta? It's not fair!
Nobody cares! Quit bothering me! You got in my way the last time we fought Frieza, in case you don't remember.
Yeah, well, sorry about that, but if you'll remember, I didn't have much of a choice.
Whatever, just stay out of my way, and we'll call it even.
Well, technically I saved you earlier, so aren't we already even? When you were knocked out and Frieza tried to attack you, I blocked the attack and saved you.
Shut up! Why do you always bring that up? Now, if you're done trying to steal my moment of glory, I have a fight to get to.
Jeez, no need to be so moody, Vegeta. Just let me fight Frieza for a little bit, okay? Cool?
A bit? Do I look stupid? Just let me fight!
That is enough! You have some nerve making me listen to this juvenile squabbling! That's something I seriously cannot stand about the two of you mindless monkeys. If you two want to fight me so badly, then I'll just destroy you both at the same time. I'll crush the two of you with my bare hands! Get ready for battle!
Show me how strong you are!
I'll make you pay for this!
I'll make you pay for this! Gotta say, you're a natural!
I'll make you pay!
Try this one next!
That won't do!
So I'm sure you'll be fine.
Max the power!
Too slow! You? Say your prayers! This is the ultimate power!
And it's me!
Not bad!
Together we are!
Why, you can watch
Take it! Try this on for some. How do you like this? Take a dive! Lightning! Bring it on! Check! There!
Yeah.
brace yourself for the coming battle!
Good either. I'd probably give it a solid 40. Still, it's a long ways from Cell, though.
Hold on. You made Cell into a bonbon. That explains your dramatic increase in power. Bug Boy deserved it. The perfect organism, more like perfect pinhead.
Aww, try not to be too hard on him. He did try his best, after all. Sadly, no amount of effort can make him understand that he was weak. Speaking of which, you're not that special yourself.
You can actually crack a joke. I see your programming does extend beyond pigging out.
I will have you know that I don't pig out. I'm simply blessed with a discerning palate. Good. Now that we have that cleared up, I think I'd like to eat you now.
One moment. Scratch that. No.
Your jokes are horrible. You'll just have to workshop them in hell.
Is that all? Such a letdown.
What?
It's time to eat! That's delicious! Clones can't beat the real deal! Go organic! So fresh and flavorful! This is the best I've had yet! I'm going to give it an 80! I believe that it's time to check in on Goku and friends. Wow. It appears they managed to wake up Vegeta. And I see they're rounding up their friends to try and beat me. I was hoping to scarf them down while they couldn't move. But this way works too. After all, food is much better when it is served fresh. Oh, I can almost taste them. They Patience now! Patience! I've already waited this long. They need to get stronger, and then the feasting can begin. Their power writhing and screams. Ah! The perfect seasoning for the perfect meal.
Give this a whirl!
Over here! Here goes! Hey! See you!
Done!
playing games!
Hey!
Yeah!
You're not getting away!
Something, and it's huge! This energy's insane! It feels like Boost, but there's more to it! Frieza, Cell, it's a mix of all the bad guys whose butts we've kicked!
The sheer size can only mean one thing. It's 21.
A mix of different energies. Didn't you say the same thing about Cell way back when?
21 and Cell are both androids. It's natural they would have similar energies. Interesting. So she plans to lure us in, does she?
Yeah, it seems that way.
You don't think she plans to eat all of us in one go?
Actually, I think that was her plan.
Then she's either brave or defective. Either way works for me, though.
Yeah, well, I guess that saves us the trouble of having to look for her. There's only one way that we can go now. And I say we go. Let's do it!